Hey, what's up guys? I'm Dhanashekaran back here. So welcome back to the last and final video of this year. Yes guys, and this is going to be the last video being uploaded this year. And yeah, most probably I'll be just uploading a live video tonight, but that comes to the next day, right? So this is the last video of this year. And in this video guys, so we'll be seeing about a small recap or a rewind about the latest technologies or the technical milestones that had happened in this year. So without any further delays guys, let's dive into the video. And wait, in case if you have not subscribed to our channel, so make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon nearby. That's absolutely free. And in case if you like this video, make sure you hit the like button. And if you dislike these videos, go ahead and hit the dislike button whatsoever. So guys, without any delay, let's come into the last video. So guys, I have listed down the 10 technological trends that had happened this year. So because I might forget some steps in between, and no, all these 10 points are not in the order. It may be in the random order. So let's get started. Okay, the first rewind we'll be just seeing is about a network company that had set its path in 2016 and that enlarged and developed in the year 2017. Yes, we'll be just talking about the Jio. We all know that Jio has launched in the mid of 2016. So they have just announced the free network at the beginning. So at the end of 2016, or like the December of 2016, we thought that yeah, Jio is gonna come to an end and they might just cost triple sometimes the Airtel is being cost. But no guys, Jio is the cheapest of all the network companies. Jio has launched many offers like the New Year offer, Dandanadan offer, or the Diwali offer whatsoever. They are also launching the Christmas offer. Yes, Jio is just very supportive to all the Indians, customers mainly. So yeah, and one more thing guys, Jio has also launched their new smartphone that just costs around 1500, and this smartphone is a trendsetter for all the smartphones. Yes, with a feature phone device you get all the features of a smartphone. That's absolutely insane. And this, the reach of this smartphone has just gone so viral to nearly remote villages to the city sites. Yes, and next guys, we'll be just seeing about some flagship devices that launched in 2017. Yes, 2017 is the year that we see more and more of flagship devices being launched. So some among them is the Google Pixel, the Google Pixel XL 2, so the MI Mix 2, and the Samsung, and going on to the Samsung like Samsung S8, S8 Plus, Note 8. So moving on to the iPhone, we get iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, and some iPhone 10, and like some other mid-range devices like the OnePlus, the OnePlus 5T. So the OnePlus 5T Star Wars Edition. So these are some of the trend-setting devices. These are some of the flagship devices that had been launched in 2017. These are not the complete devices that had launched in 2017. I may miss some devices. So like the HTC U11, there are lots and lots of devices. But just hearing the word flagship devices, these are certain devices that comes to my mind. So guys, I should say this. This is about a game, the Blue Whale game. Yes, that was most viral game we have seen ever, and this is going to be the first game that should not be played by anyone. Yes, usually we just used to play any games like arcade games to adventure games. We have played many of the games, but this is a game which should not be played by anyone. This is insanely just killing of oneself. So this has also crossed a milestone of technology in 2017, so I mentioned here. So guys, the next one I'm going to be talking about an application. This application is somewhere created in an office in Saudi Arabia, but the reach of this application is the globe. Yes guys, I'm going to be talking about the Sara app. So the Sara app has been created by someone at a small company to get to know about their boss. Yes, So what this application does is you can just send the link of this application of yourself so to others. So guys, the major perspective of this application is you get to know about your character from others, but the major important thing is you don't know who the person is sending. Yes, you can send anonymous messages to anyone. So that's the important thing of this application. But it was somewhat viral for nearly 2 to 3 months, but nothing can be viral every day, like the COC. Am I right, guys? Okay, the next one I'm going to be talking about the ransom virus. Yes, ransom virus has also played an important part in the trend settings of 2017. But guys, we still don't know who the developer of this virus. So guys, this ransom virus, what it does is it nearly just crashes your device and can have access to all your personal data, photos, pictures, videos that had been stored in your system without your permission. Yes, the major attack of this virus has been crossed over several millions of systems, and what the major part of this ransomware virus is, the developer of this virus will just give some activation key to get rid of this virus. So for this, the user has to pay some amount to the developer via the bitcoins. Yes, the cryptocurrency bitcoins. So this is somewhat interesting. And guys, the next one we'll be seeing is the payment for the bitcoins. Yes, due to this ransom virus, bitcoins has enormously developed a lot, guys. Yes, previously the value of one bitcoin will be around some few 90,000 to 1 lakh, but after this ransom virus, the range of bitcoin is just going higher and higher. At present, the bitcoin the one bitcoin is just cost nearly around 13 to 14 lakhs. And guys, next one we'll be seeing something about Apple devices. Yes guys, Apple had also made a milestone of devices in 2017. Yes, Apple's first device, like Apple 2, 3, 3 cheers, 4S, 4, 5, up to Apple 8 or 8 Plus. We just used to get to go with the same design, same old design, like glass at the back, fingerprint button at the bottom. So this will be the regular structure or design of Apple. So we see many frustrated fans of Apple just saying that they have just got with the same old device every now and then. I don't know whether Apple had heard that or not. They have literally changed those previously old designs to the new trendy designs. Yes, Apple 10 will be the huge flagship device of 2017 that had been cost nearly around a lakh. So there are new things in Apple 10. Like Apple has omitted the fingerprint sensor in this device, and instead they have just placed the face recognition that is very accurate at all odds, and the complete screen aspect ratio in this device, like huge bezel-less. They have just completely gone to the bezel-less. And the next one will be the triple T technology by Apple in its displays, like the true tone technology in Apple. That Apple claims that this is going to be the best display of all the smartphones till now. And surely these are the huge changes from Apple from its earlier devices till now. So guys, this is the important one I'm going to be talking right now, the trendsetters. Yes, the major trendsetting aspects or the major trendsetting things that we have seen in 2017 is the dual camera setups, the face recognitions, as well as the bezel-less screens. And the bezel-less screens was first created by Xiaomi. Xiaomi was the first device to just create a bezel-less display on their Xiaomi Mi Mix. Later on, Mi Mix 2. Most of the devices in 2017 surely have a dual lens at the back and a bezel-less displays. The trend right now will be the face recognition. That I think first it was just created by Samsung Galaxy Note 8, but sadly, rest in peace. So the three technologies that I have said right now will be present in nearly all the devices being present in 2017 till now. And guys, these two updates in WhatsApp are just gonna be a huge update in WhatsApp lifetime ever. Yes, in the new WhatsApp updates, you'll be just getting to delete the messages that you have just strongly posted in a group or some messages, some unwanted messages you have been posting, you can now delete those messages within the time span of 10 minutes. Both you can just delete for everyone or you can just delete for the other recipients. So this is going to be the huge updates in WhatsApp, and you can just add a status in WhatsApp also, like the DP status or like the status in the Instagram. These two are the huge updates in WhatsApp. And if you want to know further more updates present in WhatsApp till now, over the iCards over there, watch my video of WhatsApp tips and tricks. It's a very useful and informative video, guys. So guys, the last rewind of 2017 will be probably our channel has been created this June of 2017, and that's going to be the final rewind. So okay guys, jokes apart, just a small update from our side. Okay, leaving that, the last and the final rewind will be about the artificial intelligence, guys. So guys, at the mid of 2016, artificial intelligence was at the beginning of their stage or at the development stage, and 2017 is the production stage. Yes, we see many of the artificial intelligence devices being released on 2016 itself, but they existed in India at 2017. Yes, I'm going to be talking about Amazon's Alexa, the Echo and the Dot. Yes, these are the artificial intelligence being released in India, but previously Google Home is being launched, but they are not released in India. Till now, we can just buy these three artificial intelligence in India. So next year, probably Google can launch Google Home, and maybe they can also be a trendsetter of 2018. Okay guys, this is a short rewind of the 2017 technologies in India. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. If you dislike this video, hit the dislike button. So thank you for watching this video. Keep updated, stay tuned. So happy new year to all my subscribers.